Check out this gender reveal. It's a girl. But wait, the pink dust completely covers Grandma. Oops.